So yesterday was only about 32 and a half miles. Needed to end it because it was a lot of vertical gain and some blistering yesterday. So this morning it's really overcast. It was raining a little bit ago and it stopped, so we'll see how it goes as we go further down this hill from yesterday. Colder, a little bit windy so far in spots, but better than yesterday so far. Just trying to see what else is around. Not much. Heading down. But it looks as though we'll have to be doing a bunch more climbing too. I'm not sure how much, but that's about it.